Hey guys, Folly Pops here. It's my graduation day today and I just wanted to come in and show you guys what I'm wearing, what I'm doing, what I'm looking like. I have in Brazilian 18, 16, 14 from K Hair, my old hair that I always use. And basically I've just flat twisted the style. I'm gonna gel this down to my feet and just left this down. Because I'm going to my graduation, I just wanted to keep it like in place, but after I'm just gonna let it all out because I'm having a go. And I'm wearing an anchor dress for the whole ceremony. So this is it, it's like puff sleeves with straight arms. And then just a simple cut. That's it from the side. That's it from the front. And then my shoes are from Primark, which I've had for ages. And that's just my look, guys. Hopefully I'll come in. Oh yeah, my face of the day. Just kind of a little smoky eye. And this is two lipsticks. And then my nails, guys. I got my nails done. Let me show you. I got it done by this artist called She's called She Nails on Instagram. She is sick. So I got my nails done by her. And these were like, these are my natural nails. So they would just cost £5 and then £2 per design. So that was £9. And then I did a pedicure. So yeah guys, earrings, ring, it says love, you should love your neighbor, from Forever 21 I think, and then necklace from, hey guys, and I forgot to show you my bag. It's just a laptop bag or a clutch, a big clutch, and this was from ASOS. So let me just go back and I'll show you the whole look. Sorry about the mess. The look, just simple, trying to be sophisticated. So I'll check back in and show you the outfit of the night if I can. Okay guys, see ya.